Coffee Shampoo? Original but true. Coffee, loved by everybody and consumed every day, is super efficient to activate hair growth. Did you know it? Scientifically tested and with many studies, the efficacy of caffeine helps to accelerate hair growth. The best part is that we can make our own coffee shampoo at home. It is super easy and quick. Concentrated caffeine can aid in the treatment of hair loss, according to a study by the University of Lübeck in Germany. It happens because the substance stimulates the growth of new hair. Laboratory analysis proved that a caffeine solution applied directly over fragile hair follicles increased hair growth by 25%. Isn't it amazing? But how does coffee help with hair growth? The main benefit of caffeine, the main component of coffee, is that it promotes hair growth by acting directly over the root, right in the initial stages. It is done through the targeting of a hormone called DHT, which causes hair loss. DHT can prevent vitamins, proteins, and minerals from penetrating the hair follicles, limiting hair growth. Caffeine fights DHT, making the hair cells produce more ATP that stimulates the growth of new hair. Also, caffeine is known for increasing blood circulation in the scalp, which favors healthy hair follicles. When you massage caffeine-based products directly on your scalp, the substance helps with blood circulation and stimulates the hair roots. Lastly, the stimulated hair follicles grow faster, healthier, and stronger, thanks to getting all the right nutrients and minerals from your body. To make a coffee shampoo at home, you need to choose any shampoo you like. The best recommended are shampoos without any sulfate in the composition. They are more gentle and don't harm the hair. However, it doesn't mean you can't use a regular shampoo, which is usually cheaper. The results are also good. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. How to make coffee shampoo? For this homemade recipe, use a 10-ounce bottle. Inside your shampoo bottle, add 1.5 tablespoons of coffee powder and mix well. Let the mixture rest for 12 hours. Ready! Your shampoo can be used after 12 hours. How to use coffee shampoo? Use it as a regular shampoo. The only difference is that you need to shake it a bit before using to ensure the mixture will be smooth. Then dampen your hair and apply the shampoo. Gently massage the scalp in circular motions for a few minutes. Then let the product act for 5 minutes and rinse with water to remove all the coffee residue. To finalize, apply some of your favorite moisturizing conditioner. To keep our locks healthy, avoid washing them every day, even with a regular shampoo, especially if your hair is on the drier side. The coffee shampoo is not different from it. Avoid washing your hair with coffee shampoo every day. To prevent drying your hair out, give it at least a day between each use. If you need to wash your hair daily, alternate between coffee shampoo and another one you like. Continuous use of this shampoo may dry your hair and make it fragile and brittle. Of course, this is not what we want for our hair. Most women of the world love to have long hair, and to boost their hair growth, they bet on homemade recipes with natural ingredients. The best thing about these recipes is that they don't do any harm to our health, right? Try it and share your experience with us. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.